Salut, bienvenue au mot du jour. Aujourd'hui, nous sommes vendredi, le 19 avril 2013. So today's word of the day is fun because it's an expression. It's one of those idiomatic expressions and we don't have the exact equivalent in English. Here it is. Ne pas être dans son assiette. Ne pas être dans son assiette. So it means to not be feeling well. But if you literally translate it, it means to not be in one's plate. What does that mean? That doesn't mean anything in English, but it's so much fun to say it in French. Ne pas être dans son assiette. Here's your sentence. Oh, je ne me sens pas bien. Je ne suis pas dans mon assiette aujourd'hui. I'm not feeling well. I'm not in my plate today. I'm not feeling well, I'm not feeling well. Je ne suis pas dans mon assiette aujourd'hui. Okay? I don't know what you can do with that, but let's have a look. Leave it in the comments below. Au revoir. À demain.